Hi, I wanted to come to you for our weekly message from your Chamber of Commerce. We've been very busy here at the Chamber working on your behalf. We're very excited to say that tomorrow we will be pushing out candidate information as a result of surveys that we have conducted with City Commissioner candidates, County Commissioner candidates, and school board members, including our superintendent. This is a very important time in our community. Early voting starts August 3rd. Please get out and vote, but do your homework, look at the information, and support those candidates who are committed to growing our community and creating jobs for everyone in our community. As a Chamber of Commerce, we continue to look at programming and bringing value to our members and those that are in our community working so hard every day. Next week, we're bringing back our business after hours virtually. This is a wonderful opportunity to get online, visit with other companies and business owners in our communities. There is no charge to participate for our members, so we hope that you will log on and also bring any business contacts that you have that you know will benefit from making new networking opportunities as well as new contacts and developing business leads for the future. And lastly, for those of you who are members, we want to thank you. Thank you for supporting and being a part of 1,200 members of your Chamber of Commerce. For those of you who are interested in becoming a member, please come to our website. We're here to assist you. Our staff is always available, and we hope that everyone will continue to be safe. And thank you for all that you do for our community.